Jak się nazywają takie? Nie pamiętam. Co on ma związane ręce z takim czymś, co już się nie da rozwiązać? Gdzie jest moja myszka? Aha, myszka moja gdzie jest. Dupek chciałem powiedzieć! Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already about to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry. What happened to him was an accident. Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. You get what I'm saying? Please, you have to believe me. Dupka właśnie. We were just... Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you. What the hell? Stop! Stop! Ah, shit! No, no, no! No to pojechane. To jest ten moment, kiedy uśmiechnęła mi się japa. Zaraz zobaczcie dlaczego. Rozumiem, że on tylko robi to, co mu każą, natomiast jest tym złym, więc... no... Well... To jest ten moment.
Fuck. Yeah. All right.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Słyszycie ten głos? Tak.
Look, I'm no threat to you, okay? I surrender.
No threat, huh? Tell that to the dead guy.
Clem znamy z dwóch części, wiemy jaka jest, co wie i co potrafi, ale Javiego też trochę znamy już, więc będziemy starali się to jakoś połączyć, żeby stosunki między nimi jednak były takie, jakie powinny. Wiesz, że ona przeżyła? No i fajnie, pogadane.
Shit.
Well, you almost crushed me in the process.
Tree fell slower than I thought it would. Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Smacznego.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me.
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
No i dobra. Klem jest spoko,
your
także.
Eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't... Look, I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is. You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
Yeah, absolutely. You got a deal.
Good. Let's go.
No i spoko.
This really necessary?
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Well, thanks for not killing me, Clementine.
Don't thank me yet.
Beachy. Ale czapeczkę ma, dalej, świetnie.
Hmm.
No bo tu brany idzie. Co, w kolanka? Tradycyjny ruch. Ta Lasia ją nauczyła, ta blondyn. Nie pamiętam, jak się nazywała.
You don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me the gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
You give me a weapon, we can protect each other.
I give you a weapon, I can't take my eyes off you. At least this way I know what I'm up against.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Ty 4 godziny minęły? Świetnie. Może trochę mniej. Skoro przyspieszyły, o tym była mowa.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Or what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm just... I'm not used to being around other people. Not for a while, anyway.
Apology accepted.
I wasn't apologizing. So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
Well, I didn't do it alone. My, Kate helped. She did most of the work, actually.
Sounds nice, having a partner.
It is. Well, how about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
Osiem miała.
But some people looked out for me too.
What happened
to them? Miał rodzinę dziewiąte chyba?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
No. Już.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food.
Fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you.
Ona wie, jak przetrwać, więc tak trzeba się jej słuchać. Tak mówiłem, trochę akcji jest, ale jest też dużo paplaniny, strasznie. I tyle, przegadane są te chapterki, tak mi się wydaje, takie mam odczucie.
There! Get to the gate! Just keep going! You'll open up!
Shit! Hey!
Open up!
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it!
Okay. No to strzelamy. No to zabiliśmy aż trzech. Kapitana miała, lol.
Francine, one of these days those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes. Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight. We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all. All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you want to hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in.
I got shit to do.
Spoko.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
Nie będzie tak kolorowo. Spoko. Na pewno nie będziemy sobie spać w tę noc.
It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage.
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. I know what people are capable of. Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know they'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Mhm. Kapitone! Dobra.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since, well, you know, it's just like the old days.
Z dawnych czasów, w sensie zanim się to wszystko zaczęło. Zabrzmiało to trochę tak, jakby to były lata jakieś, nie wiadomo jakie. Jakieś 80 czy inne 90.
Looks like someone's in the middle of a game.
No spoko. Z nimi się nie da pogadać, kurde. Szachy.
Not really my game.
Ja też nie.
I think Gabe used to play though.
Pamiętam, że w Tomb Raider była taka zagadka w customie o szachy i trzeba było zrobić szachmata, a nie umiałem. Także.
Play your hand. You're gonna lose, but you don't have to do it in slow motion.
Don't try and rush me. I know your game.
This is my game. Clearly.
Always a smart ass. Well, it ain't gonna work.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
What the hell?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Just had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
They just wanted to set an example. I was the poor bastard they used to do it on.
All I know is what I read in the papers. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over him.
Is that a fact?
All right. I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight? Good looking hand there, but not good looking enough.
God damn it.
Shit, sorry.
And thanks for playing. Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house. Bottoms up.
No to chlup.
Oh, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal? And it's done.
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire! He could have gotten both of us killed!
Oh yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something? Cause I don't scare easy, alright?
Damn right. So you better figure out a way to fix this. And I mean real fast.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
No idź gadziabnął mnie wbrew, tylko w złym miejscu, nie będę mieć blizny fajnej. Obij mu pysk.
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus. You gotta get her under control, man. This ain't no way to do business.
Ja zawsze wszystkich biję, także luzik. Możecie się na to przygotować.
Drop
the gun right now.
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you.
Eli attacked him. I only shot because.
Shut it. You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Jasne, że musiała. Oczywiście. To jest Clem.
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
with
you.
Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in and fucking up my bar.
No, nie chciałem tak. Naboje okazały się nie wszystkie takie dupne.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you. But Eli was a grade A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Nawet? No, nie pogadasz.
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar. That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Of course. Anytime. I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it. Just don't think this makes us friends or anything. Hello?
I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here. Trip sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage. Like you're some feral animal.
And I'm starting to think this Trip guy... kind of a prick.
He means well. He's just got a lot on his shoulders. Now, let's see about that wound.
Takie małe rozcięcie, bez przesady.
Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if good looks equal bad behavior or something.
Are you calling me pretty?
I was talking about Eli, the dead guy.
Oh, yeah, good. Because I prefer dashing. Or debonair, maybe.
Yeah, I'll try to keep that in mind. People are saying she killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
That guy had it coming. Believe me, karma, justice, you call it whatever you want. Fuck that bastard.
Hey, okay. If you say so. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help. Well, not that I have much to offer you, but... I know a thing or two about losing family.
If you really want to help me, let us out of this cage.
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
Nah, no way. I need to get back on the road ASAP.
Javier, I am not negotiating here.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they can need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call. Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but, well, we could leave tonight. Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard.
It's too risky, and if Muertos were to somehow surround us, we...
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
Tak, mogę czekać godzinę, to mogę czekać do rana. To i tak zwłoka.
I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah, she's... She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
Więc jak ona tak powiedziała, a Clem to jest jednak Clem, ona się zna na rzeczy, no to z Tripem pójdziemy.
You're right. Trip's got more muscle, just in case. We'll wait and get a ride with him.
Glad you're finally listening to reason. You know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
It's gonna be a while before that herd passes. We might as well get some sleep.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
Zauważyliście, że Clem nie ma palca? No na trailerach było widać, więc właśnie nie ma kawałka i zaraz się dowiemy dlaczego. Myślałem, że dwójka skończy się na 5 różnych sposobów i jakoś trójka zacznie się na 5 różnych sposobów. Łącząc się w pewnym jakimś momencie wspólnym, ale tak nie jest i szkoda.
AJ.
Serio?
That's dinner. Aren't you hungry? We're out of food, AJ. We're gonna starve. I'm starving. We gotta...
Na razie Clem jest bez AJ-a. No nie wiadomo na razie, co się z nim stało i gdzie jest, czy w ogóle żyje. Pewnie się to wyjaśni później.
AJ, stay here while I find us dinner, okay? Tell me you understand.
Jako, że wybrałem takie zakończenie w dwójce, więc może dlatego tak to wygląda teraz tutaj.
It's okay. I'll stay close.
Może wygląda to inaczej.
Just look for my hat.
Jak ktoś wybrał inne zakończenie, no nie mam pojęcia. Nie jestem w stanie tego powiedzieć. Jak nie macie save'ów z linki dwójki, to możecie odtworzyć tę całą historię. W trójce, klikając odpowiednie wybory kolejno, także luzik. Nie martwcie się. My mamy rodzinkę.
AJ! Get away from him!
Najpierw tego. Headshoty jak się po prostu patrzy. Oh, fuck. Jestem zdania, że The Walking Dead mógłby mieć dubbing. A teraz przypomina mi to scenę z Szycia Rany, z dwójki, jeśli chodzi o te jej krzyki. Złamany! No to już wiemy wszystko. Okej, w drodze. Na junkyard. Nie?
Hey, Clem.
Yeah, we're close.
I gotta say, I hope your people are safe and sound. Eleanor asked me before we left to make sure of it.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, sir. So that's what I'm gonna do. Though why she went to bat for you, I've got no idea. I mean, she hardly even knows you. And you don't know her, for that matter.
Well, what's the matter? You jealous?
I got a natural curiosity, that's all.
Spoko.
Guys, that's the place.
Oh, shit.
What a mess.
Ta gra czasem potrafi w niektórych miejscach mieć bardzo mało klatek, mimo że nie powinna. I tak było na początku wspomnienia Clem na przykład.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
A to jest właśnie nowy silnik. Potrasowany. Pamiętam, że to jest Batmanem, jak wyszedł pierwszy epizod. Coś ludzie narzekali na automatyzację, nawet na mocnych sprzętach. No najpierw trzeba go uciupać, się przekonać, czy czasem nie żyje, bo przecież... No właśnie.
Mariana's tape player.
Jakiś Walkman czy coś?
Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Oh my god! You're safe! I can't believe it!
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first. But once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate, and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brother, sweetheart.
Oh no. No, no sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Mariana, stay back.
No hej, lasek. To tak jak do tej pory nie było dużo. Żydynka się z większym dupnięciem zaczęła. W ogóle jedynka była najbardziej taka dopracowana, jeśli chodzi o epizody, bo w każdym działo się coś innego. Dwa elementy gameplayu były. Jakieś skradanie, rozplanowanie akcji. To spoko.
You found us.
Hey, hey, it's okay. I got you.
You happy to see me?
Nie.
Gross. Come on. I think we get a pass.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
You're still alive, aren't you? So is Kate. So is Mari. That's all that matters.
I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared.
Dobra, ona jest bardziej dzielna niż ty. Coś mruczysz w ogóle przed tym.
Hey,
no, się popłacić.
You hurt yourself.
Must have scraped you in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Well, not much we can do about it here.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. As soon as we get back to Prescott, she'll patch you right up.
Dobra,
I'm Trip, by the way. Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
O pocie, jakie z nim.
Don't want to push her luck.
Who's the kid with the gun?
Dzieciak.
She have a name you want to share with us? Or are you gonna make me do my own introductions?
Clementine's a friend.
Hi there. Glad he was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
Klemacycki już. Już nie sta Klemacki.
Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even like lukewarm water would be okay.
I'm sure they do.
I'm gonna stay in until my fingers get all pruney.
Between you and me, these kinds of missions don't usually go so well. But you found every single one of your people. And you found them alive, healthy, reasonably cheerful.
I wasn't expecting this. Believe me, to have my family back together again, it's...
I get it. I do.
Chyba najlepsza część odcinka przed nami.
You still owe me a working ride.
Chaptera, nie?
I haven't forgotten about our deal.
You can't know
what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
I was hoping you might stay. You know, considering...
Considering what?
You came all the way out here with me.
Yeah, for the van, not for cool.
Nie bierz tego. I to było u mnie takie... Serio? Serio? Serio, kurwa? Serio?
Thanks.
Ja się wytykałem tu. No i nie ma Marii. Przynajmniej dostała w łeb i nie zmieni się w zombie. Oczywiście, że tak, lol. Dobra, utkaj kalapite tam. No, to było mądre. Naprawdę. Jezus. Następny patogen. No, oberwij jeszcze tu. Jestem spaczeni, oni mi dają raka. Normalnie nowotwory. Z przerzutami rak.
Jesus. Jesus, I'm so... She just... I know, Javi. And there'll be time for all that. But not right now. Kate needs a doctor. Which means we gotta go. We got a window here, man.
I'm gonna fucking kill him. I'm gonna kill all of them.
You wanna die too? You think that's gonna help your little girl?
So what? I'm just supposed to let him live?
If you want to do what's right for your family, you'll come with me. It's time to go, man.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you fucking nuts? We gotta get the fuck out of here right
now. I already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Let Trip help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please.
Tak, ja wiem, że to nasza rodzina, ale Clem wie, co mówi, więc ona jest... Ona ma rację, no trzeba ich... Trzeba im cokolwiek zrobić. Zemścimy się trochę. Odcinek pierwszy. To co nas łączy. Część pierwsza. Myślałem, że jeszcze kawałek dalej będzie, ale to widocznie już w drugim odcinku jest. Did you stay the night at the junkyard? No, czyli... Mniej więcej porówno jest, ale zdecydowaliśmy, że wrócimy w podróż. Przejdziemy w drodze. Did you shoot the driver or let him go? 46% graczy wybrali, żeby kierowcę zabić. No i dobrze. What was the aftermath of the shooting? Ja i 95% graczy got locked up. No spoko, świetnie. Czyli dało się to inaczej rozwiązać, spoko. Who brought you to the junkyard? No i to jest porówno mniej więcej. Poszliśmy strip akurat. Did you escape with your family or stay with Clementine? Ja i 85% ludzi zostało z Clementine właśnie dlatego, że by ich no trochę zabijać byłby spokój, ale tak nie do końca się to udało. I to jest już wszystko. Mam już miszony. No i okej, w drugim odcinku też się nieco podzieje, nieco się coś tam wyjaśni. Tak. I co, to było na tyle, więc nie, drugiego odcinka na razie nie zaczynamy. Trzeci będzie niedługo, bo w marcu podobno. Ale okej, także dobra. Ja się tutaj z wami żegnam. Dzięki za oglądanie, zapraszam do kolejnych odcinków. Kolejny będzie, jak tylko pojawi się spłaszczenie do drugiego epizodu. Także no, to już na tyle. Dzięki za oglądanie. Na razie. Cześć.